Hello children, good morning. We have summative exams children. So today we have to start the revision. We already start the revision in the revision book. So we have summative exams in the next month. So today onwards all the subjects we start revision. Okay. So all of you take out your classwork notebook children. Take out your classwork notebook. Open. Okay, today we are revising subtraction. Today we are revising the subtraction. We already do this one, no ma? Yes. Open your math textbook, children. Open the page number 1. Take out your math textbook part 2 and open the page number 1. Okay. Here you see, children, a few of vegetables are there. So here we have to count the vegetables and here we have to write the number of vegetables. Okay, total number of vegetables. Total number of vegetables and here some vegetables are cut. Okay, some vegetables are crossed. So after crossing, how many vegetables are remaining? We have to count. Okay, here you see how many, what is the total number of vegetables, children? These are the mushrooms. How many mushrooms are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, 4 mushrooms are there. How many mushrooms are crossed? Only one mushroom is crossed. After crossing mushrooms, how many mushrooms are remaining? 1, 2, 3. How many mushrooms are remaining? So, write down the number 3. Okay. Turn the page, children. Turn the page. Here you see. Broccolis. How many broccolis are there? Total number of broccolis are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many broccolis are there? 5. After crossing, 2 are crossed. 2 broccolis are crossed. After crossing 2 broccolis, how many broccolis are remaining? 1, 2, 3. So write on 3. Okay, next. Onions. How many onions? 3 are crossed. Remaining 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 are remaining. Next, pumpkin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many pumpkins are remaining? Only 2 are remaining. So write down the number 2. Okay. Next, see children, next one. See the next one. There are 5 animals in a farm. How many animals, children? 5 animals. See the next one. 3 of them went away. We now count the number of animals left in the farm. How many animals are go away? 3 animals. 1, 2, 3. 3 are go away. Remaining animals are 2. 1, 2. How many animals are left, children? 2 animals are left. So, 2 animals are left. Okay. You understand, children? How many animals are left? After going 3 animals, 2 animals are left. 2 animals are left. This count gives a remaining number of animals. Yes. Here we are find out the remaining number. Here we have to find the remaining number of animals. So in the subtraction we are using the words remaining, leftover, remaining, leftover. Okay, and we used the symbol minus. This is the symbol used for the subtraction. Okay, and we get the answer. We get counting the number of objects. Here first of all, how many animals in the farm? 5 animals. After going 3 animals, how many animals are remaining, children? 2 animals are remaining. 2 animals are remaining. So here we have to count the number of objects remaining. Here 3 animals are remaining. How many animals are remaining? 3 animals are remaining. So here we have to count the number of animals, number of objects remaining. This is called the subtraction. Counting the number of objects remaining. Okay, after going, how many are remaining or left over? We have to count. Okay, so this is the subtraction. The answer we get. What is the answer we get? That is called difference. The answer we get called is the difference. Here, total number of animals are 5. What is the total number of animals, children? 5. After going, two animals have go away. Two animals have go away. Two animals are, three animals have go away. So remaining animals, how many animals are remaining? We have to count the remaining number of animals. Okay, remaining, these are two are remaining. Okay, so after counting the remaining number of animals, we get the answer. No, so that is the difference. That is the difference. Okay, in this subtraction, we are using the words remaining, leftover, difference. Okay, and we use the symbol minus. We use the symbol minus for subtraction. Okay, here you see, children, example one. See the example one, children. Count and write the correct number of people or objects. One is done for you. See the first one, A1. Here is the one example. We already do this one. How many children are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many children, children? 5. And 3 are remaining. 3 children are only remaining. 2 are go away. So, 1, 2, 3. 3. So, 5 minus 3 equal to 2. Okay, how many children are remaining? 2. So, practice this one also. Leaves. Okay. And the next one. Apples. Okay, total number of apples minus 4 equal to 8 minus 4 equal to 4. So that is a subtraction. Okay, do you understand, children? Yes. Here you see, children, methods of subtraction. Methods of subtraction. Subtraction using fingers, subtraction using number line, vertical or column subtraction. Yes, we have three methods. We have three methods for doing subtraction. What are the methods, children? Vertical or column method. First method, finger method. What is the first method, children? Finger method. Here you see. This is the finger method. What is the first method? We have three methods for doing subtraction. What is the first method? Finger method. Fingers. By using fingers, we are doing the subtraction. In the next method, number line method. Number line method. What is the number line method? We use the number line. Okay. We use the number line for doing subtraction. Okay. Next, third one. Vertical or column method. What is the third method, children? Vertical or column method. In this vertical or column method, we do the subtraction by writing the numbers one below the other. Here you see. 5 minus 3. Here we are writing the numbers one below the other. In this vertical or column method, we are writing the numbers one below the other. Okay, do you understand? Yes. Tomorrow we will discuss about these three methods. Okay. Now, today we have to learn one table, children. In previous class, we completed the four table, no ma? Yes. Now we are going to read the four table. Five table. Okay. Which table, children? 5. Table number 5. Okay. All of you read along with me, okay? 5 table. Okay. Start reading. 5 ones are 5. 5 twos are 10. 5 threes are 15. 5 fours are 20. 5 fives are 25. Next one. 5 sixes are 30. 5 sevens are 35. 5 eights are 40. 5 nines are 45. 5 tens are 50. All of you read along with me, children. Start reading. Hold your hands and start reading, children. 5 ones are 5. 5 twos are 10. 5 threes are 15. 5 fours are 20. 5 fives are 25. 5 six are 30. 5 sevens are 35. 5 eights are 40. 5 nines are 45. 5 tens are 50. Okay, This one you have to by heart, children. All the tables you have to by heart. So today you have to read this table 5 times. You have to read and 5 times you have to copy in your homework notebook. Do you understand what I'm saying? Yes. Copy 5 times. Copy 5 times in your homework notebook and read this table. And you have to by heart this table. Okay. Tomorrow I will meet you, children. Bye.